It sounded like?
Sounded like kind of, yeah.
No, no, you said a song, though.
Oh, yes. It sounded like ebb tide.
Take my hand, bound and heart. This is what I thought it was going to be, a vocal version. You didn't care for it, though. Well, we better check the judges here. Carolyn, how did you feel?
52.5.
Not too good, Debbie, I'm sorry to say, but very often record they didn't think it would be a hit, and it's one of the biggest in the country now, so you never know. These are the Jeanettes, Cry Behind the Daisy. It's called Cry Behind the Daisies, as it was done by the Jeanettes. What was the name of the song you said it sounded like?
Sally Go Round the Roses.
Yeah, it's the same group. Well, maybe they'll have as much success. Let's see what the judges say. Roger, we'll go to you first, I guess, if we... All right, then, the, let's see, what should we go first, high or low? I've forgotten. We'll skip it and go on to the next record. Which one of those funny little sound effects we use goes first? Does anybody remember? The high one go first?
No.
The loser goes first? Well, you know, that's the way it goes.